Welcome to Polycab, India's number one cable and wires company, Dream Home Season 6. Today, I'm standing in front of Kelachattuparayil House at Attani. As we step inside the house, a very beautiful paving stone pathway is created exclusively for this house, and a beautiful landscape invites us into the house. They have kept the older plants and planted newer ones. The walls, if you can see over here, the walls, they have detailed works. It's in white in color, so maybe you can't catch it properly, but when you go closer, the walls are very detailed. Cladding stones have been used for the pillars all around me, and then there are two chandeliers beautifully designed just over the parking to give ample lights in the parking spaces. And as you can see over the walls also, the work has been very detailed. Apart from, if you look at the corners, if you look at very small designs, especially they are done in white to bring out the royalty in them. And then when I step into the sit out, you can see the sit out is elegantly done by Italian marbles. And the doors, they have been created an arch design using wooden structures. And on both sides of me, there are small seating arrangements where you can sit in the evening and relax. Beige and dark brown color theme is used for this official living room area. The rooms has been decorated with Chinese style heavy furniture works, as you can see all around me. Once inside the house, there's a formal living area, and then a courtyard, a well-lit courtyard, and a staircase which has been separated using a wooden cut work. Onto my left side, you can see a formal dining area, and then there's a bedroom, and behind me is the family living room, and inside that is a master bedroom. This is the courtyard area. You can see it's a pergola just on top of me which has used toughened glass, so it allows all of the sunlight to come in, so there's ample light in this room. And then after that, on the floor you can see there's artificial grass, and then pebbles have been used, and then cladding stones on the walls, so it gives a very good contemporary look. Apart from that, we have a staircase just next to this one, but it has been used, a partition has been used, and that's the wooden cut work. All around the house you can see a similar kind of work. Family room is more of a contemporary look, be it the sofa unit or the TV stand unit. You can see there's a combination of Italian marble and wood throughout the room, be it on the flooring as well as on the walls and on the false ceiling just above me. They have done beautiful wooden works over there, and there's ample space for lighting structures. As you can see, the room is also well lit. There's an open space just onto the right side of me where the family can have a very good